Namaste, myself Supriya Kharat. I'm a Bharatanatyam dancer trained in Kalakshetra. And before that, I've been a folk performer from Maharashtra, Solapur. And I've been performing for past 20 years in the field of folk as well as in Bharatanatyam. And the troupe which I've brought here to Dakshin Chitra is from Kolhapur. And they're very dear old friends of mine with whom I used to perform earlier. And so I've brought them here. And they all come from different background, but we all come together for one main purpose, which is folk art. And where Deepak Bidkar, who is my associate, he does a lot of research along with me on folk dances. So we do background study of each folk dance, and only then we teach to our students and perform the folk art. Many of them are students of engineering, they are from college, but the passion dance itself brought us together, and that's how we only perform folk dances. We do not mix the new generation contemporary or any other film dances in our repertoire. We perform all over Maharashtra and all over India in various festivals, college festivals and temple festivals, along with the troupe, with the live music. And our musicians also, Mahesh and Veda Sonule, they are trained classically, but also before that they were the folk singers, so they only used to sing folk, but to have a classical base also they have studied Hindustani music, and after that they are continuing their passion towards the folk art, and that's how we have come together and performing at Dakshin Chitra. So the first performance we start with the Ganesha Vandana. It's called Garn. Garn is the name of Lord Ganesha, and the girls around Ganesha will be singing in the praise of Lord himself. And the second one is Vasudev, where the messenger of God comes and wakes up the village, and he sings the mythological stories, and he is the person who tells the whereabouts of the other village to this villagers. So he sings and wakes the entire village. So that is the song you will see as Vasudev. And immediately after that you will see how the life in village start with the prayers. There are songs, there are people who are cleaning the place. So all the scene of village is being shown in the Shetakari Nritya. Shet and Kari, Shet word meaning farm, and Kari is the person who works in the field. So it's the farmer's dance. So they will be showing how their life is in the village when they start putting the crops and seeds in the soil, and how the crops grows and how it becomes his property, and he is happy about that. He waits for the rain, he sings for the rain. So all that sequence is shown in the farmer's dance.
विप्रपिंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि महाप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। लव कर आवे सिद्ध गणेशा, आत्मत कीर्तन वरुण तमाशा। लव कर आवे सिद्ध गणेशा, आत्मत कीर्तन वरुण तमाशा। लव कर आवे सिद्ध गणेशा, आत्मत कीर्तन वरुण तमाशा। माझा भरवसा तुमावर खासा, विघ्न पडविषयी दाही दिशा। माझा भरवसा तुमावर खासा,
सब कर याद है सिख बनेशा आत्म कीर्तन वरुण तमाशा
सब कर याद है सिख बनेशा
वासुदेवाची स्वारी सूर्या संग ईर्षा करते अंधार का अंधार उजेड के लाखों तो मन में बेजार का बेजार माथा भोर कुंजाई करतिया भारी अनंत जाग बिचारी वासुदेवा की सारी अनंत जाग बिचारी वासुदेवा की सारी सयन जाऊ पानरा सयन 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 जाऊ पानरा सयन नारायणाच रूप केवी धरती लगा धरती आणि शरी न सांग संकवी राती लगा राती चित्त कल्याणा पाई कसा विचारी अनंत जाग बिचारी वासुदेवाची सारी 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 झुलमुत पाठ झाली उर्वे लालयाली उर्वे लालयाली फिर बिरती रानात काको हे जीवाच्या बेकर डोळ्यान कवळ्या सीताला जीवन काल जीवाचा मेकर डोळ्यान कवळ्या सीताला घेऊन चाल रे बांधावर बांधाचा झाडावर झाडाचा फांदीवर फांदीच्या पानात पानाच्या घरट्यात लपून बसले कोण रे होताला गुंपन गुंडान हाल रे जीवाचा मैत्र
Thank you. बाबा जी रखा शिकारी पारी उड़ी।
shepherd and cowherd, they, when they go to the field entire day, they're very tired, and when they come back home, they're living in a forest. So they have to take care of their cowherd and shepherd, so the entire night they're awake. So just to be awake and make sure they're taking care of their animals, they celebrate this entire night with the movement of different dance movement and music and the instrument dhol. So that is the instrument, so that the wild animals, they run away and their animals are taken care of, and they also enjoy to forget their tiredness the entire day they had. So that's the dance performance you see now. Thank you.
द्वादशीच्या दिवसाला नवल हे घडल, चांदण्या रातीला बघा रान तर जागल, सुंबरान रंगल गा सुंबरान रंगल, सुंबरान रंगल गा सुंबरान रंगल. चिकोडीत कळला उमा महेश्वर आला, माया पाच्या धनगर आला, मनी आनंद हो झाला, मनी आनंद हो झाला. अन डहाळाच्या त्या रूपामध्ये देवते अवतरल, चांदण्या रातीला बघा रान तर जागल, सुंबरान रंगल गा सुंबरान रंगल, सुंबरान रंगल गा सुंबरान रंगल, सुंबरान रंगल गा सुंबरान रंगल.
तुझ्या रूपात काशिंग
तुझा बाजून चुनाट दिन रात तुझा रूपात पाठिंग डोळ्यात तुझा बाजून चुनाट दिन रात तुझा रूपात पाठिंग डोळ्यात तुझा बाजून चुनाट दिन रात फूल फूल एखाद पाखर ज्याच्या भांगात विंदेचा गुलाल
Thank you. Oh,
Ritual dances where we performing Vagha Murli, there is Gondhar, there is Jogwa. So these are forms of mainly temple related, ritual related dances. Vagha Murli is related to Khandoba. He is the incarnation of Shiva, and in Maharashtra we worship as Khandoba. And the same icon in Karnataka also is being worshipped as Mailaralinga. So there is the same concept, but in Maharashtra we call it Khandoba. In the Khandoba temple, the people who do not have child, they come and worship, and they offer the first child of theirs to the god. So that boy, if it is a boy, that becomes Vagha, and if it is the offered kid, it's a girl, then that becomes a Murli. So Vagha and Murli, those are the devotees of Khandoba who are part of the temple, and they sing every day the glory of the Lord, and they dance with the yellow sari. Their clothes will be yellow. The kumkumam they use, that is also in yellow color. So that is called Vagha Murli. And the second one we are going to present, which is Jogwa. Jogwa is mainly the transgender community and women. They are the one who perform in the praise of Lord Durga Mata, and they worship the female deity. And the third one is Gondhar, where again the female deity is being worshipped, Durga, Lakshmi. And these are the Gondhalis. In yellow dress, men are the one who perform that art form.
Yoko Yoko! Jai Mallar! Sadanandata! Yeko! Khandoba Rayate! Khandoba Rayate! Yadubai Ragala Murila! Ragala Murila! Tamaja Ragala Vagala! Ragala Murila! Yadubai Ragala Vagala! Ragala Murila! Yadubai Ragala Vagala!
Thank you.
रे भक्तांचा कैवारी देव मल्हा रे भक्तांचा कैवारी बाणुमाळ शरणी तसे सुंदरी बाणुमाळ शरणी तसे सुंदरी बाणुमाळ शरणी तसे सुंदरी देव मल्हा रे भक्तांचा कैवारी बाणुमाळ शरणी तसे सुंदरी स्वारी तयाती यती गडावर स्वारी तयाती यती गडावर अबलक घोड्यावरी अबलक घोड्यावरी सोन्याची जे दुरी गडाला नऊ लाख पायरी सोन्याची जे दुरी गडाला नऊ लाख पायरी सोन्याची जे दुरी गडाला नऊ लाख पायरी सोन्याची जे दुरी गडाला नऊ लाख पायरी
अंबाबाईच्या नावानं उधळा उदे आई भवानीच्या नावानं उधळा उदे
आती सुंदर वाला आती सुंदर वाला ने तुम्हारे केदार की
Mention of the sea, how their life is difficult when the storm comes. So all those details will be explained in the song. So that is the Holi Nritya.
Okay.
नाईकुली चोरी लड़ोली रे मुंबई चकी नारी अगनार तेरी कोले हल्लंडोली इतना दर्दा नारी नाईकुली चोरी लड़ोली रे मुंबई चकी नारी अगनार तेरी कोले हल्लंडोली इतना दर्दा नारी
Carolina,
निसन गो निसन पैतन साड़ा क्या निसन गो निसन पैतन साड़ा संत डोली मंदी रही चौगेना संत डोली मंदी रही चौगेना संत यजमान गो यजमान पेट वाले संत यजमान गो यजमान पेट शुभ मंगल सावधान
आली लग्न घटी समीपनवरा घेवो निया वाघरात वाजंत्री बहुगल बलान करणे कुर्यात सदा मंगलम
शुभ मंगल सावधान शुभ मंगल सावधान शुभ मंगल